California world.
New York has good net, but it's so far away from the freaking servers.
Okay, guys. So we're gonna try again. We're gonna slowly go down there. Okay. Don't come too fast. We're gonna slowly go down there, and there might be one or two that wants to fight us. We're gonna draw them towards Jingling Portal. They're so busy, they're probably not gonna pay attention to us, and we're gonna kill while they're watching the fight.
So
So don't go too fast. Don't go down too fast.
Then. If they're fighting on East Gate.
Yes, they are.
Why are we tempting fate?
because
it's close to it's close to maintenance.
True. Still, we're fighting fate.
There they go, there goes the fight.
Oh, we're definitely tempting fate right now. I feel like they're all gonna join together and wreck us. Who's winning right now?
I'm not sure, but...
Oh shit, they got Mengchan! Who's using that? I like the fact that they're not even caring about us right now and just like, fuck these, they just focus on the enemy. Who's this GP person?
I don't know, but you get close at your own risk, guys. Don't go too close. We don't know when enemy is gonna come right behind us, from behind us.
This fight is actually intense.
Damn.
Yeah, they know we're not gonna jump in. Watch out for guardians. They're the ones that are gonna try to attack us. So watch out for guardians, guys. While we watch from a distance, it's not so safe, but...
Yo, he is literally, like, going in on a motherfucker.
Well, most of them can't even hit.
Do you guys see the channel?
Why are you coming in here talking to us like we even know you?
The fuck? Who's fighting all this shit?
Shut the fuck up. Do you guys see the channel?
No.
I do. Are you guys asking about the Yoshis?
Yeah, what's going on with Yoshi?
Yeah,
he had one of those episodes.
Wutan has some sort of deal where they don't allow PK.
It's from there.
No, I get it. They roleplay in Wu Day.
I guess, yeah.
What the fuck?
Don't ask me, okay? They're weird.
No, what? I mean, it's they take it back. They took it back to old school Wuxia, like the way it was in RP. If you wasn't Wu Dang and you come in Wu Dang start some shit, you may get like 40 million Wu Dangs on your ass.
How the fuck are these two guys still alive?
The same if you've been in the shower.
It looks like there's just two of them against like a bunch of them, huh?
Yep.
And they're still fucking alive.
I can't believe that.
Oh.
Where is Guardians in all this? I thought they would be around here watching or at least chasing us.
It's like Slapass and Meng versus everyone. What the fuck, Xena?
Yo, this shit is crazy.
What the fuck? These two versus all of them, yet they can't kill him.
Oh my god. They're trying to bring us into their fight. Don't jump in, guys.
We have 1 minute, that's it.
Yeah, I just saw some leave the more. Oh, there's a maintenance today.
Yeah.
Kill Ophiotard, guys.
He's dead on my screen, so I can't attack him.
Keep stunning him.
I can't. He's like... If he dies again.
Oh.
This guy's the luckiest.
Oh, he's still dead on my screen. What the fuck?
Hey, SisNab.
Stun him, guys. We have to stun him, otherwise he's gonna get away.
What, you get kicked out?
Not me. I had an aura, I can't attack him, like dead corpse.